Hey class, it is the second workout of the week. This is a strength circuit. So what that simply means is all of the exercises underneath the number ones, twos, and threes, they are all strength exercises. The four. And then there's a fifth one, which is the actual cardio part. So the four exercises where they say 45 seconds, those are all strength exercises, which just simply means that there's really no cardio involved. We're going to do each one twice, so we will rest for 30 seconds or approximately 30 to 40 seconds, and then we'll repeat the same workout again. And then we get a minute each interval, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of cardio. And then at the end, we're gonna do just strictly cardio, 4 minutes of that for 30 seconds each exercise. And of course, finish with abs and backs. So it should be approximately 25 to 30 minutes, 35 minutes of actual workout. All right, let's do this. This is the week 5, end of week 5, yes? Cool. All right, let's go ahead and get started with our warm-up. Nice, easy knee pulls. Hopefully y'all feeling good and ready to do this. And quicker. Arm swings up and down. And across. Hip rotations. Body swings. Easy squats. And up on your toes. Back on your heels. All right, lunge out, shoulder in, up, down, switch, out. Alright, you guys, let's get started. So, we have 45 seconds of a squat, side knee lift, alternating. So it looks like this, squat, knee lift, squat, knee lift. Alright, we're going to do that for 45 seconds. The next one is table into pull down. So we're in table position. And we're just pulling down. So we're piking from this table position. The third one is front skaters. So instead of going skaters side to side, we're gonna go skaters front to back. So we're just switching the legs. So we're just gonna do one leg for half and then other leg. For half, okay? High plank, single leg pull up and back. So it looks like this. High plank, single leg pull up
back. Up and back. So we're just extending that leg back. All right, here we go. After that, we'll do a minute of cardio, and I'll talk you through that once we get there. Squat and side knee lifts. Ready? Go. So the knee comes up and out. So again, this is a strength circuit today. So we're really just focusing on large muscle groups working. Your heart rate will get up there because of that, but not a lot of cardio. And a lot of slow movements, which is fine because we're still moving. Next will be table into pull down. Here we go. Table. Ready? Pull down. Pike back. Knees off the ground. Knees down. Last one. All right, stand up for front skaters. One leg at a time. Ready? Go. Swing the arms. Step up and back. Next will be our high plank, single leg, pulling it up and back. Last one. Good. Come on down. High plank. Ready? Legs. And down. Good. Okay, so we have walking in place for 20 seconds. Ready? Go. We'll turn this into high knees from here. So swing your arms. This is low intensity cardio for a minute. We'll get rest after this. High knees. And then we'll turn this into an easy jog for the final 20 seconds. So we do those, that circuit twice. So that'll be 3, 6, 7, 8 minutes. And then we'll do that 3 times. That's 24 minutes. Plus our abs and back, or plus the cardio. So jog. So it's about a 28-minute workout today. All right, 30 seconds. Get water. Repeating those same exercises, starting with squat with the side knee lift.
seconds.
I don't get much rest time because our heart rates aren't up as high. Ready? And go. Squat. Knee lift. So you can go faster if you'd like, or deeper squat, or higher knee lift, just to add more work or intensity. After this, it'll be table into pull down. If you want to add intensity to the table pull down, you can hover if you want, which just means your knees are off the ground instead of on the ground. Last one, each side. Good. All right, come on down. Table. Pull down. Here we go. So hover would just simply be knees off the ground. Otherwise, full table, knees on the ground. Next will be front back skaters. We're going to alternate legs each time this time. Last one. Good. Stand up. So it's going to look like this. Back. Okay, here we go. 45 seconds. Go. Arm comes forward as you step back. Either way, it doesn't matter, but I like... I like same arm, same leg swings. Next will be high plank with the single leg pulling it up and back. If you want to increase the intensity of that one, you can pull down instead of just pulling that leg back and down. Here we go. High plank, single leg pull, back, or pull down. Switch legs. Minute of cardio, walking in place, go. High knees. Rest, and then I'm going to demonstrate the next interval. Jog. So next workouts, or next interval, that's what it looks like. We have a plié squat that just simply means our toes are facing out rather than straight ahead. And we're going to pulse for a three count. One,
one, two, three, arms out, and then we're gonna stand up and reach up. Arms go down, okay? All right, so second exercise, shoulder tap hover with the pull back. So we are hovering, tap, tap, pull back. So very similar to what we just did, except we have the shoulder tap. Full body rotation slam. So we're gonna lift the knee, and as we're gonna bring our arms back, and as we step back with the right leg, I'm gonna tap down with my arm like I'm slamming something. So it's up and down, up and down. And then we'll switch sides, okay? And then we have high plank step outs. Looks like this, high plank, step out. Okay, all right, here we go. First exercise, plie squats. Ready, go. Pulse, one, two, three, up. Next will be our shoulder tap hover with the pull back. Keep your heels on the ground. Last one. Whew, that one hurts. All right, down, shoulder tap hover, pull back. Ready, go. Back flat when you're in table, hover. Last one. Body rotation, slam. We'll stay on one side and then switch. Here we go, starts with a knee lift. Step back, slam. So it's here like this. Do it slowly. Good. Switch legs. Left knee. Right tap back. Last one. Good. High plank step outs. Ready? Go. Just step out, you can, or you can step up and out. Okay? Last one, each side. Walk. Whew. High knees. like I said, major muscles working here. We've got back, we've got glutes, quadriceps working, chest, big muscles, which means we work a little bit harder. Drop. We breathe a little bit harder. We get 30 seconds of rest after this, get some water, and then we're gonna start again at the top with plie squats, stand and reach. Stop. Position with our arms out. Ready? Go. Three count pulse. Reach. Keep your heels on the ground. Next will be shoulder tap, hover, with pull back. Rotation. Here we go. Knee pull. Slip. You want to just come to the knee? That's fine. We are modified. Last one. Switch legs. Last one. Good. All right. High plank, stepping out. Ready? Go. Or out. Walking in place, go. Ooh. After this cardio part, we'll get 30 seconds. I'll demonstrate the next interval. High knees. And it'll be our last interval, twice.
All right, next interval starts with a squat, step out, step back, stand up. So it looks like this, I'm just demonstrating. Squat, step out, step back, stand up. Stay in the squat, step out, step back, stand up. Blast off, high plank. So it looks like this. Pull back and up. Okay? Curtsy lunge and stand, alternating. So we curtsy and stand. Switch. Stand. Arms out. Shoulder tap, push ups. All right, we've done these before. Tap, tap, push up, or with the knees off the ground, okay? All right, here we go. Squat, step out, step back, stand up. Ready, go. Squat, step out, step back, stand up. Squat, step out, step back, stand up. Squat, step out, step back, stand up. Squat, out, back, up. Squat, out, back, up. Last one each side. Ooh, this one's tough. All right, blast offs. High plank. Ready. Go. Last one. Oh, good. Hurts so good, right? Curtsy. Ready? Go. Arms out. Up. Switch legs. Holding our arms actually helps increase our heart rate. Large muscle groups are working here. It takes effort to hold the arms up. Strong posture. Puts demands on our lumbar. Last one each side. Good. All right, here we go. Shoulder tap, push-ups. Traditional or knees down. Ready? Go. Oh, shoot. A lot of push-ups. Last one. Good. Stand up. Start walking. Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh, stop. That's the toughest one yet, even though it's the third one. By far, easily. We're going to do it again. Knees. Good. right, you get 30 seconds of rest time, water, whatever. And we're starting at the top with squats. Step out, stand up. Go. Seconds. All right, here we go. Squat. Step out. Step back. Stand up. Squat. Step out other side. Back and up. Job. All right, blast offs. Ready? Go. Last one. Stand up. Curtsy lunge. Ready. Go. Last but not least, shoulder tap push-ups, the hardest one. Last. Keep your arms up. Last one, each side. Good, all right. Finish strong here. Shoulder tap. Push-ups. Ready, go. One more. Woo! Stand up, walk it out. Oh, my arms are on fire. This is good. All right, so after this, we'll get 30 seconds and then we're going to go into this 4-minute cardio. Only cardio. And then we'll get a little break. Knees. And rest. All right, so I'm gonna demonstrate. We're gonna go, demonstrate, go, okay? Really quick, easy exercises. Just going with it, okay? Here we go, make your way back. The first exercise, these are all for 30 seconds. The first exercise is really simple. Heel tap in front. Here we go, go. Quick. Swing your arms. This is only 4 minutes, so I want you to go as fast as you can. Try to get this heart rate up. Back up for 4 minutes. We're gonna turn it into a side tap. Tap, out, go. Swing your arms in front. Next will be a knee drive, one leg at a time. Looks like this. Right leg back, drive it forward, back, go. Up, back. Pull your knees up, pull your hands down. Keep your arms elevated in front of your chest. We'll switch legs after 30 seconds. Same thing. Switch legs. Here we go. Next is a step out with half arm swing. Like this, out, arms up, go. Go faster if you want. So I keep my elbows bent 90 degrees, just lift them out away from my body as I step out. Next one will be stepping back with full arms. Looks like this. Back with arms. Back with arms. Go. This is reminiscent of step aerobics. Any of you are old enough or have experience with step aerobics. Do a lot of this stuff up on a step. Good. All right. Knee lift with half arm pull. So it's here, go. So arms only go up halfway, coming under the knee. Whoa, a lot of arm work today. We're gonna turn this into a full arm up top, go. Slow it down. Oh, this burns. We are almost there, you guys. Come on, stay with me. Move. 15 seconds. Oh my gosh. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. All right, find your spot for abs and backs. Oh my. Oh. All right, so we are going to do four exercises of each. for abs and back. So we're gonna do what are called C-spine. So I'm just gonna talk and demo this while you're resting, recovering, or finding your pad or your spot or towel or whatever. So C-spine means it's the position of your spine. So I wanna round my spine. So if I'm holding onto my knees right now, I'm gonna round my spine. That just means I'm gonna push my middle of my back behind me and round my shoulders in front and kind of tuck my hips under and forward, okay? So we're gonna do four exercises with that C-spine in mind. So the holds are just, we're holding, but we're holding with our legs elevated off the mat, okay? And we're just gonna hold in this C-spine position. The next one are rolls, and we're just simply gonna roll down slightly and then lift up into flat back, reach up and roll down. Okay, those are the rolls. And then we're gonna do up downs, and that just simply means that I'm going to do the same as the rolls, but side to side. So my hands are interlocked, and I'm gonna roll down to the side as I bring my arms to my side, roll down, come up top, flat back, up centered, roll down and back out to the other side. Those are up downs. And then the final one is a twist. So I'm C-spine, feet on the ground or off the ground, it's up to you. And I'm twisting from side to side in my rounded position. Okay? All right, so four exercises, 30 seconds each. You'll have a little bit of rest in between each one. All right, C-spine hold, ready, go. Pull your abdominals down and in, tighten. Breathe, hold, round your spine. If you need to put your feet on the ground, that's fine. Just keep your spine rounded. Still working here. And rest. Just lean forward. So you are going to feel this in your back just because you've gone through an entire workout. Your back is a little tired, fatigued, but also it takes a lot of your lumbar area, region, to hold yourself in this position. So it's both benefiting your abdominals and your back. All right, rolls. So we're rolling down and rolling up. Here we go. 30 seconds. Go. You're just changing position of the spine. Going as far back as you know you can get back up. And rest. The next one are up down, so it's just the same as the rolls, but you're coming down to your side when you're rolling back, and then up top in the center. Here we go. Up, downs. Ready. Go. And rest. All right, the last one are C-spine twists. Feet on the ground or off the ground, it's up to you. Ready? And go. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and turn over. We have some back exercises, so I'm gonna demonstrate those as well. So we have trunk lifts, And so what that simply means is I'm lifting my trunk. So just my trunk comes up off the ground, not my legs. So it's going to be like this. So keeping my hips down, I'm going to lift up onto my arms, lift my trunk. So my arms are bent, lifting up and down. Then I'm going to do what are called single leg lifts. So my head stays down and I'm just going to lift my legs, single leg, lifting. Okay, and then the next exercise is Superman lifts. So I'm up, arms and legs are up. And then my fourth exercise is swimming. So I'm gonna lift opposite arm, opposite leg. All right, here we go. Trunk lifts, ready, 30 seconds, go. Hips on the ground, pelvis is pressed down as you lift up. All right, single leg lifts. Ready, go. Keep the hips down, pelvis is connected. You're just lifting one leg straight at a time. Superman lifts. So pace yourself with these 30 seconds of Superman lifts. Ready? Go. Final exercise, swimming. So one arm and one leg lifts up off the ground, opposite arm, opposite leg, alternating. Ready and go. We are done stretching now. Low back stretch. Push up and back. All right, pigeon, one leg forward. Over that bent knee. Tall. Switch legs. Pigeon. We're going to just extend this leg out, keep this back leg slightly bent, hurdler, and reach back. Switch legs. guys rock. Good job today.
To the side. That was not as sweaty, but tough, right? Challenging. Other side.
You know, we're just trying to get stronger here, right? Stronger, stronger, stronger. Butterfly. Reach back, head back. Sit up tall, arms. Ooh, arms are tired today. So be proud of the work that you've done. Switch arms. You did a great job. You were able to complete the entire circuit. No rest, except when necessary. Switch arms up top. Then you're awesome. Good job. Super people there. If you were able to complete the entire circuit, but you had to rest a little bit, switch arms. That's all right. Great job. Awesome. And if you're still trying to hang with us and you're really modifying, job. You're still moving, so keep up the good work. Try to push yourself a little bit more. Challenge yourself each workout every week. All right, you guys, that is the close of week 5. We start 6 next week, and remember, we assess our fitness test again at week 8. So, you know, we're looking to see some strides here, some improvements here. So, good job. We'll see you next time.